yourself to be extremely correct in those tests. That's one of Allison's specialties. Besides the fact that she does a gorgeous job riding Arthur, it's also extremely correct. There you go. Good.
Now with a bend to the right, by creating your inside leg rather than your hand. There. There. That's good. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. That's it. Good job. And then half circle to half circle again. That's fine. I don't care. I ain't putting two in your food. There you go. Push him over. Good. Yeah. Good. Good. Yeah, I like that. Good. Go back to the walk. Good. Nice. You need to once in a while, when everything feels right, do those exercises because that's in the test. You know, it needs to become part of his MO. Oh, if everything's fine, we'll walk now. Yeah, sit. Wipe the saddle out from the bag. There you go. Good job. Wipe that saddle out. Back to front. Back to front. There. Beautiful. Good girl. Nice. Counterflex him slightly. Push with your inside leg. Good. Now leg yield in. Total relaxation. No tension. Good. Now leg yield out. Sit to the outside. Move the inside shoulder back. Good job. Very gorgeous. Half circle to half circle with squat down the center line. Sit and push. There you go. Good. Take your time. There you go. Good. Yeah, but deeper, okay? The next time you do it, use the turn into the second half circle as a counterpart. It's easier and you can keep them deeper. Later on, when he's warmed up and everything, you can just do it on the straight line. Push him out, counterflex him, create the bend with your inside leg, push him out, 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 good girl, push him out, push him out. With the hands. Very good, Jess. Yeah, and shoulder in again. Sit to the out, don't grab it. Good, and circle. And pulse the trot. That's fine. Good job, Jess. Nice. And go straight. Half circle back. Leg yield to the right. Always start straight and then come off the center line, okay? There you go. And half circle. The rhythm. Good. And hit the trot again into midfoot. Half foot. And leg yield to the right. Good. Go with the flow. Yeah. Insist on his hind leg more. Sit to the outside. Good. And post. Good job. Jump 4 foot square and not think about it. And leg your back. Very good. Insist on the hind leg. Good job, Jess. Good job. Very nice. Good girl. Keep the rhythm. Push it. You need to use the corners, my friend. Half diagonal. Sit up. Use your legs. Sit. Sit. Don't bury your hands. Showing your reins. Half circle back.